Yeah, it's more realistic.
It's more... I don't know exactly how that's set up on the PPWs, like how that is made inside for that piece. But I think it's more or less a tension spring. So as you wind it up, it compresses. When you put it back to safety, it releases it more.
I don't like it.
Yeah.
I don't either. But.
Where do you get your front sight, back up?
Front. I got them together.
eBay?
Yeah.
So you get that? I think mine are real. I don't know why, but they clean up faster. Maybe for like a real steel? I don't know.
Well, somebody's is different because yours has up how to track the, how to sight it in.
Mine came from Canada.
Because mine came from Canada. Yours, these, whoever has these, that might be real one.
You take your
I am gonna.
There's other ways of opening these, you know that, right?
Yeah, you can put that.
Do the old karate chop.
He went to Dairy Queen.
You guys can use it. I don't like when strangers use it. Unless I'm there.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. I was playing on it. I shouldn't have been playing. But it was on a Friday night. And a kid was coming around a wall. And I was trying to wait for somebody to come up behind another wall. And so the kid just came up nice and slow from the window. And as he came up, he just leveled himself over my barrel like that. I was like, bang, bang. He goes, no, you didn't shoot me. I was like, click. He was like, whoa. I was like, are you going to call it now? He goes, yeah, you got me close. He could have just called it. He actually scared me because he came up real slow. Like, he knew I was there. Like, he was trying to get me, but he didn't get me. Is that LED?
Where'd you get this from?
What do you have? Okay.
There's something to
that?
Yeah. I need to get one.
You should wrap your wire through the rail and just have it come out onto the stick. This way it doesn't get hung up. And I'll do that because you have to watch these connections too because sometimes they start wearing out.
I got two.
Oh, okay. Oh, good. Good. Very good. I feel naked without a flashlight. Think about just like duct tape battery.
No, well, I've been using it.
No. So it's gonna break in half.
No, because I don't have a back chain.
How many flags? How many flags? All right, we're looking for a blue tie-dye flag.
Where is it? Is it back pin?
Oh, damn.
It fell out. So did my,
Yeah, I fixed
it. Oh my god, dude.
Dude, it's an Allen fan, too.
Yeah.
They made it so it doesn't fall out.
I don't know how it fell out. It's probably from taking apart and cleaning my barrel.
What? Feels like I'm holding my gun.
Exact same gun. No, Voodoo, but you're gonna like the video that we're coming out with.
You guys ready?
Yeah!
Ready! go up. You guys are quicker than me, so you guys go up first. Biscuit, all the way up to the all the way up to the POW. What? Yeah.
Can I stick with you guys?
You stay behind me. Go, 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 go. That's it.
I don't know. Yo, it just went full auto on semi.
What?
It just went full auto on semi.
Is it
doing it still? No, not
anymore. Isn't that like twice anymore?
Watch that. You, in the helmet, you watch this doorway.
No,
you watch this doorway.
What do you have in here?
That's it. It's kind of low, though. Someone's got the knife.
Yeah, hold on. Let me cover you. Where is he?
I don't know if that's our team or not. Hey. Is this okay? Did it break anything? I think I just got hit in the camera.
That was fine.
Fine?
You got me on camera?
Yeah. I got at least like 8 people. No, I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding. I didn't do 5 last time. 10!
We're by this time.
Yeah, it's fine. Sorry.
We're back, Pat. Let's get into the kill house.
Yeah. Okay.
Thank you.
Oh, this time, big time.
All
right,
guys.
Done.
Yo, it's dead?
Yeah.
Do you want another battery? Yeah, open up there, still have another battery.
Go ahead to POW. You got a guy coming down from POW.
Okay, it's fine. It's fine.
Can you zip it up?
Yeah,
yo, can you zip it up?
I got no gun. What? Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, let's see what we can do inside the kill house.
He pulled it. You got it? You want
to move up?
Behind
the window.
Behind the far wall.
Got him. Yeah,
good
I got
call,
him.
Good call. Good call. Sorry about that.